What's going on, guys? It's Raven here with some more PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Today we're putting the training wheels on our friend Kiki. She just got the game, so yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video.
That video that I showed you earlier with me and the
Yeah, the combat footage. Fucking baggy.
I don't know why, but like every day that I was.
Come on, Raven, let's go.
Because you were in Afghanistan.
I'll make my way over there.
He's okay. Like your backwards babysitter. Like you're actually babysitting her, but she's dragging you around.
Yeah, you want to be careful, Kiki, though. By yourself, it's
can
really hard.
Can we not? You guys aren't that far. I'm running. I don't know.
He totally left Raven behind. Kiki, see that? Pull up map. Pull up M and zoom in on you. You'll see your little blue cursor. And then, do you see the red marker on that compound?
Yes.
Go there. I'm on my way there. We'll meet up.
Just as long as I don't get, like, fucking game banged, I'll be okay.
We're in the circle, luckily.
Wow, time. Hey, a fun fact, if you guys didn't know this, hit Control U. Just do it.
It takes you why.
Sean, are you super?
Yep.
Oh, PlayerUnknown's Battleground.
I see.
Shift.
Have a backpack.
W. F. A.
I don't know what I just hit, but I need
Alt.
To hit tab.
Tab.
I just like turned some fucking like thing.
What level is it?
Huh?
Highlight it. So armor and backpack are the two things that can have levels. So helmet, armor, and backpack. Armor, vest, same thing. So,
oh my god.
That's a level one backpack.
Shit, you scared the fuck out of me.
So
I
was looking in the thing. That's a level one backpack, and the maximum level you can get on any item is level three. So that level one will, of course, if anything, will give you the least amount of like carrying capacity, and level two is more than a level one, and level three is more than a level two.
So
you guys got ARs?
How do you guys have guns already? I don't understand this shit.
You gotta loot.
Well,
you just found it randomly? Really?
They're inside the, like I told you, they're inside buildings that are highlighted yellow. So you go to those buildings, look inside, they should be in there.
I love it. Each of us is gonna have like their fucking.
Hey, are you ready for this?
Their fucking thing, dude.
Hold on.
You steal cars. They get guns. And I'll figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do.
I'll figure out. Why? You better put it away? Can you just. I'm about to eat, yeah, but...
Can you stop?
Can you put a lot on the plate and warm it up for me, please? Thank you.
Why?
Lucas, what are you doing?
Stop wasting the gas.
My god.
Hi, you like my outfit?
I almost got hit in the face.
Do one potato and the whole bag.
Yeah.
Alright.
What? Oh, I thought he was talking. I was talking to
No, I was talking to my mommy.
Oh. No, I understand that now. Oh. All I heard was something about one potato. Where the fuck do you get
I haven't eaten yet, and it's like 9 o'clock.
Why, you cunt waffle? I'm gonna fucking murder you.
What the fuck? What does that mean?
What does that mean?
Wait, hey Kiki, come
Which
up here.
You threw that?
Kiki, come up here. So.
Did you throw it?
This one right here, this one's a level, right behind you, right here. This one's a level 2 backpack. So like here, let me draw my backpack right now. There's actually a difference. Can you see it? You see like the difference of, wait, oh, you're not supposed to take it yet. drop the bag on the floor. Do you see it? It's in the middle, the left of your character model. It should be the top middle row above your armor. Or above that 200 number.
Guys.
So drag it to the far left versus ground.
We're up here pulling
somebody. Or just equip one of these backpacks to make it easier.
Hey, look, somebody's gonna come over here and they're just gonna see this and then like, yo, what's going on here? We're gonna be like, we're training. Go away.
Did you do it? Hello?
I mean, I have the main one on. The other ones say that they're on the ground, but right there.
Well, what I'm trying to show you is the difference between a level 2 and a level 1. So, I don't know what you can see. I don't know what you can see on the bag itself from your character model, but...
Well, the colors are different.
Yeah. So, we're really is... That's how you can determine it, too, is like, with, just remembering what they're like that. The props.
I'm not trying to cut you off. Easy way to see what the difference between like the level 1 and the drop is. If you like tab.
Oh, Raven!
I will kill you, bro.
Ow! I wasn't actually gonna do it.
There's more crossbow bullets right there, Raven.
Dude, look at your leg. There's your problem. You got a fucking crossbow bolt.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Oh my god, it actually is in your leg.
Yeah, bitch.
Alright, that's fine. No. Oh, actually, here.
It shows the. What's it called? The capacity.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot about that. Yeah, so when you press tab, and you look in the items in the far left where it says like ground, do you see that in the top left?
Yeah.
So in that hole, and do you see that like straight line that goes like right across?
Yeah.
So everything. Yeah, not across, but yeah, down. Everything on the left is where it's on the floor. So if you try to go in a room, anything that's on the floor will show there. So you can easily just click on the items or right-click them to choose which one you want.
You can walk into a room and hit tab.
Huh?
You could basically walk into a room, hit tab, and then see what's in the room.
Exactly. That's the whole strategy. That is what people do, and it makes it a lot more efficient.
See, guys? You know, it's been 2 minutes, and I'm already fucking, you know, already picking up on it.
Yep. So, also, like these backpacks too, it tells you the levels, so that's another easy way to find out. For example, also attachments and stuff, they'll tell you what kind of things they'll go on it, so you can highlight on the attachment itself, and it'll tell you what it will go on to.
And also, hold on. My main question is this.
Huh?
My main question is this. In the far right corner,
yep.
There's 4 slots.
4 slots.
Okay.
So,
does it automatically put certain weapons or things in certain spots? You hit that number to draw that weapon.
Yeah. So, in the number 1 position and number 2 position is primary weapons. So, you can have like full assault weapons or snipers, etc. third position.
So, like, what you're holding right now is in your number one.
It's in my second position.
Okay, so I have a three and a four. I have a gun and a crowbar.
Okay, so three is pistol only. Four is melee. The fifth position. Fifth is...
Oh, and you can't change them. So...
Yeah, you want to go for that
this
air art,
this chooses it for you, unlike Rust, where you can, like, position.
Yes.
Like, surf, you know what I'm saying?
Yes. So, you can only have, like, big weapons on position one and two. And secondary pistols will be third position, melee, fourth, grenade, fifth. Yeah.
Can you ever have more than one thing? Like, what if you pick up two fucking, like, AKs or something? I don't know what this thing has, but...
Same weapons. I don't know. So, like, here...
If you have an inventory, like, you could have an extra little stash
somewhere.
You
can't have you can't have weapons in your inventory. You have to either equip a place another
one.
I'm gonna draw my M4, my M16. You see on the floor now? Or in the ground, in the first half?
Yes, I see it.
So if you highlight it with your mouse, you see that big box that like kind of highlights.
I have one full med kit, one large med kit. I dropped my AK.
I think you could. Yeah. I'll drop you.
The hill. I don't know where. But the hill.
Now, that weapon's really good, so if you can aim and shoot, then you can kill pretty good. Just don't shoot, though, because you're probably going to alert people.
You're
going to be kind of safe in here. So you know how to do it. When you press tab, you can also see, like, there's actually attachments on it. Right now, on that gun, there's a holographic sight on it. The holographic sights can go on, like, the main weapons and stuff like that. So... Yeah, and then like when you can go in rooms and stuff, you'll find new attachments and stuff. And then, like for example, this flash hider in the ground, it tells you that it's only good for SMGs. So like my ump right here, I'm holding, or like an.
Alright, Sean, hold on. How do I? Everything you're saying is great. I appreciate it. Give me like 2 seconds.
Yeah, let's try and find another way out.
How? Sir, if you might know what I'm saying, you know how you can right-click on the mouse to zoom to shoot?
Oh, yeah. You can't zoom in any farther.
Kiki.
When you right-click to, like, get in your crosshairs, that's it.
Yeah.
You can find scopes that have more zoom, like 8 bys, 4 bys, or 2 bys, or 2 times.
Oh, you literally just...
Bro, there's a car down here. It's really fucking weird.
That scope that... That scope you have right now, or the holographic sight, that is as far as you can zoom in. I know exactly what you're talking about, Arrest. But you can find around the whole map, like 8 times scopes, 4 times scopes, 16 scopes.
To answer your question about scopes that can zoom in, red dots and hollow sights are the only optics that give you a slight magnification.
Okay, so, because, like, when I had that handgun, right, I could right-click on the mouse, and it kind of picked it up, like, so the gun was in front of me. But you're saying with, like, number one slot gun, it's just where it is. Like, you have it's just shoot as is.
Yep.
Okay.
So,
then
you can find attachments that can give you, like, a more zoom, but
I
that's the attachments. The gun itself can only go like that. And so like if I had a 4x and I gave it to you and you place it on that rifle you're holding, that means everything would be 4 times closer. So like you zoom in 4 times. You know?
I thought 4 times zoom means like 10 times zoom, I thought.
4 times, it's a 4x and 4 times, that's...
I thought that means 10.
That's right.
I'm fine.
Yeah, okay, but we need to start heading out. So come follow.
There was shots up here.
Oh shit, I see an enemy on the east side.
Fuck that guy, pull back. Fuck you.
He's down, I got him.
He's killed
dead.
Him.
He's dead.
I need to heal up.
Did I hit that guy with the crossbow? Oh dude, I hit him square in the neck.
Alright, we need to start heading now.
Wait, okay. Don't leave.
I'll be with you. Well, yeah, we need to start heading. See on the map how we're like right on the edge of the white?
Yo,
how do you hug it? Sir, if you're. Because, God, I keep having to swing the mouse around. This is so annoying.
Do you need to up the sensitivity?
To like come around the corner of anything and like turn, like watch how slow I turn right here.
Okay,
just
then,
go back.
Then you need the sensitivity up. Just go to the settings, press escape, settings, go to control, and then just say general sensitivity, just bring it up to like
I hear it.
A little bit.
I don't have room.
Are you done?
Yeah, it's okay.
Ganking this shit.
Yeah, we need to get to the center a little more.
Don't be mean to him, he's just trying to help me.
Fucking shot.
Fucking take it from
me. You know what? You're gonna be happy soon. Cause I'm gonna become a fucking beast in this game.
Y'all are gonna be happy that I shot a dude in the fucking neck with a
crossbow. Alright, we gotta be careful though now, cause the circle's really small, so that means all the people are in the circle. So,
are you crouching or something? Or no?
I'm just looking around the map just to see if there's anyone wandering around.
So here goes a common tactic used in this game. If you look at your map, people like to skirt the blue line. So like, say that there's like 10 seconds left, so everybody's running towards the next one. After the circle moves.
So basically, as long as you're within the blue, you're okay.
Yes, but every time the circle shrinks, the more damage it deals to you.
So if you press M right now, you'll see the blue right now because the timer's gone. The blue is now shrinking into the white. Do you see it? If you can.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So
if you were outside of that, it would be like
damage.
The way it's set up is like
the first I get it. Level. I just don't get why there needs to be two.
The one is the white is the safe area. The blue is where you start taking damage.
Oh,
so,
okay. I get it.
So the blue is trying to force you into the white.
Yeah. You're gonna start taking health damage.
Take damage.
It's like the first circle is like a 64th every second, and then the second is like a 32nd, and then it just goes down.
And so once that blue finally reaches the white circle will start to shrink even more, resulting that everyone will have to get to the center more. So then people get like compressed into a small area. So these 29 people alive on the top right, that's gonna go shrink down real soon after this area becomes really short. Howdy guys. So Kiki, if you press M again, now you can see how small the circle is. Press Z.
Sorry, I know it's so annoying. I have to keep looking at my keyboard.
Well, yeah, if you press M, you can see how small the circle is now, and the blue will start advancing into the white circle in a minute and 30. You can find that in the game.
Yeah, we got a motorcycle at 120.
Yeah.
Wait, we're not even in the white now.
Yeah,
no.
we
got shots
out. I got eyes on.
Where?
Oh, shit, fuck.
Where?
Oh, I'm going back. Oh my god, fucking southwest. Between 195 and 240. There's multiple.
How close?
Guys.
Between
50 and
There's a motorcycle 120.
Yeah.
It's inactive though.
There's a car at 210.
I don't see the guys that are shooting.
North of you guys.
Yeah, this is about the time where we just skirt the edge of the lake circle.
I'm going up to the top of this hill and finding spot to sniper people.
Transition.
I don't know.
I'm going to die.
Unless you guys need to do something, but.
Just be careful. Because when you strand out, then it's harder for us to protect you.
I'll probably die.
Vice versa.
That's fine.
Your shots over by Kiki.
You gotta. Sometimes you gotta die to learn.
Yo, Sean, you're outside, bro.
I'm fine.
So it doesn't tell us where bad people are, ever.
No.
Damn.
I'm gonna push up towards QT.
There's probably people already hiding in these fucking shits.
Oh no, yeah,
definitely. Oh yeah, there is.
Where's the coordinates? Telecompass, in the top.
I just marked it. It's green marked.
QT, come back to me.
I just shot at two guys.
Come back to me.
I'm running back down. There's two or three up there in this like house. Oh man, my cover's blown. Fine.
True infantry right here. I'm just straight up running towards it.
I don't care. I want to try though. I need to figure this shit out. They're down on the ground of the one on the right. Do you see it? Yeah. To your right, frog.
Try to get used to saying coordinates by your compass in the top.
I know, I'm sorry. Like, hold on, we'll have to talk about that when we're not in this moment. You guys keep talking about this fucking coordinates. I don't know what you're saying.
It's just the number directly at the top. You say that number from the direction you're pointing at.
Oh, okay, at the very start. Okay, now I know what you mean.
Mm.
But yeah, they're behind this.
Doing that fucking sniper dance bullshit. Stop fucking running. There you go.
I'm gonna run into the tower.
We got 10 seconds to get in the circle.
I see an enemy 75 east of us. He's on the top of the hill.
Sean, check your right. I think I see someone, like, right next to you. Just double check.
Ah, shit.
Tower. There is a dude at the top.
We can't. Get in the tower. Yeah, run.
Yeah, I'm coming. Fuck.
From where we are right now. Mm-hmm. Kiki and top of the hill to our right. South, direct south.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Hit him once. Killed him.
What's that?
Dude, this is doing so much damage. Oh my god.
If you die, I can come get you.
Just get in the circle. You'll be good. I got fucking bandages. Just keep running towards it. Just keep running towards this white circle.
Cool.
There's like a ton of. Oh man, I'm dead. I'm dead.
You're down. You're okay. We can still get you.
Look to your right.
I don't see where he shot you, crawl towards him.
That's really cute. You can crawl.
Lucas, come down here so you can give me stuff.
Oh,
do you have any?
Covering Raves. Alright, Raves, cover me. I'm reviving Kiki.
Yeah, I got you. popping smoke there, too. Alright, cool.
There's guys northwest of us.
Alright, I'm coming to you, Sean.
I'm trying to stay down, though.
Keep your head down. Hit zero real quick, I'm gonna give you,
There's guys, northwest of us.
Hit tab. Pick that up. Or you can head out.
Is that you, mate?
No.
I'll just check the frag out.
Lucas, do you have anything?
I have one frag. Tell me where to throw it.
No, first aid. Do you have anything?
Oh, I have a couple band-aids.
Well, I need it.
Hey, where are you at?
I'm right here.
Hey, I got a first aid kit. Give me a second. I'm coming to you.
Oh, okay.
There you go. It's right in front of
me. Hold up. I'm checking a frag over here. Two of them.
He northwest.
Yes, 285.
Yeah, northwest. Two people. 300. 300. There's two people on rocks. Beyond the rocks. 300.
If someone come res me. Kiki, run over to me. Hide behind the tree. I'm behind it. And res me.
Oh my god, I have no help. They're still beyond the rocks.
How did I?
There you go. Good job.
Yeah, if you can suppress over by those rocks.
I'll try.
Oh, I'm dying. Stay beyond the street, Kiki. Guide the rocks down. Is the enemy in southwest? Southwest of us? Directly southwest. Beyond the trees, crawling
down. I don't have anything. I don't even have ammo.
No, you're down.
Oh, I was like, guys,
right next to you, Sean.
No, you're crawling. Ah. Wait, right, Lucas,
well,
what have you just done?
Look what you
did. Someone got blown up.
Yeah, Lucas fragged me. He threw a grenade on my carcass.
I'm sorry. I love you.
There's some people southwest of us.
Wait, are you guys still in?
Nah, we're all dead, except for Raven.
Damn it. Well, I was gonna say, I can totally spectate.
No, oh, spectate.
I see the faggot now. Running up the hill. He's running up towards me, my body. He's a little bit down, but he's right. Coming up. I don't know if any of you are even trying.
Two right. Not that far.
Not that far. Like north.
Yeah. Direct north at the crest of the hill.
Left of you.
Fuck.
Well, that was it for me. But if you guys want to see more, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe. It helps me out a lot. If you haven't already, hit the little bell button next to the subscribe button, because it'll give you a notification every time I upload a video. And speaking of uploading videos, I'm going to put one up every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, as well as the weekend, so Saturday and Sunday. The weekends are probably going to be ARMA videos, and during the week it'll be like PlayerUnknown's or Squad, if I can get my recording stuff to work with Squad again, or War Thunder. Anything you guys want to see, just make sure you tell me. That way I can get the game and play it. But yeah, cheers. See you in the next one.